going to clinicals and actually getting your hands on and learning from the dentists and hearing their side of the story and how they got where they are now. Being an orthodontist was what I want to do instead of wasting time and money in college and paying for classes and then deciding that the dental field is just not for me. Your career field classes are going to be the toughest, as well as my science class, which is the anatomy and physiology.